for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Say that it's love, but to me it's looking counterfeit. I get done with one,
you know what that calls
right
for.
I have another one.
All right, as you can see, I am underneath this tree.
All right, so for this video, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Today we are gonna be doing a six-hole Uno reverse card. So what that is we're gonna flip the tee here, and we're gonna stay in a circle. Whoever the tee lands on gets the Uno reverse card first. What that does is say I get it first, and Caden hits a beautiful drive off of the tee box, I can use my Uno reverse card and he has to hit the ball again. He has no other choice. But once I use it and give it to the person, I lose it. So then it would be Caden's turn with the Uno card. Then he can choose whatever shot. So if he hits first, he could do it to me right after. But when you give it off to somebody, the person you give it to has now possession of the Uno card. Let's play ball. All right, this is for the Uno card, whoever gets it first. Let's go, I'll take that. All right, so now I can use this whenever I want. I don't have to use it right away, but if they hit a good shot, I can give it to whoever it is. And we're playing against each other. It's a 1v1v1, so whoever gets the lowest score wins.
Hole in one and you have to make him reverse. Oh, it's a little long. Oh, I'm gonna be down that hill. F me running.
On the car path.
By me.
Yep.
You might not Uno reverse yourself.
I'm gonna have to go short though.
Yeah, that's terrible. So I did go on the car path. I had to take relief behind the cart path, and honestly it's not that bad of a shot. If it was on the green, it would have been pretty good. No, sit.
Yeah, hey, I'm gonna use my card, my Uno card.
Bring it back. Well, I put that to about 3 inches and Cody was down the hill and I tried lying to him saying that it needs to sit, but he made the effort to run up there and look at it, so I guess I'll do it again.
What a spectacular catch.
Yeah, it kind of hurt my hand though. But the card now is in my favor, so.
Sit. Beautiful use of that card. Beautiful use.
Yeah.
Look at this. Fly.
Dude, holy. We gotta go.
So I'm not in the best position to get up onto the green, but we're gonna give it its best effort here. All right, I'm up. I'll take it.
Bounce in there.
I'm gonna putt that.
No. Is that a gimme?
No.
All right, well, I missed that par putt, so here's for bogey. You gotta be kidding me. Can you use reverse on yourself?
No. Here you go.
Start rolling, dude.
Cody, you wanna go?
Yeah, this could bite me in the butt here. If I make this, I already know what's coming my way.
Yep.
Yeah.
Way short.
All right, I'm up one.
Yeah. All right, so Cody's winning with, he's one over, us and I are both two over. On to the next hole, par four. That is perfect. Well, we'll let you play out of bounds. I'm not gonna reverse that one. Well, you're going
short. I'm safe. Missed it.
It was a pipe drive, but he's gonna be right side fairway probably.
Yeah. All right, so I'm about 131 yards out. I'm pretty much just gonna play this ball and try and get it close to the pin, if not on the green, and maybe make par here and see if Caden doesn't reverse me.
I think we'll play with that one.
Where'd it go?
Right, it's gonna be right at the green.
Oh, I saw it.
It just might have bounced out.
I love having the Uno card in my power. It feels so good. Now let's stick this close, and if one of them do it too, I'll reverse them.
Sit.
sit. Might need to sit a little. I think we're good.
Okay, I got a short little chipperoo here. Well, not really short, but Caden, better not. I'm just gonna have this be a horrible shot so Caden doesn't reverse me.
Hey, Austin. Reverse! Because I know you're gonna chunk this one.
No, just hit another ball.
Dude.
Look at that chunky dunk.
Well, I have the card now, so let's just do that same exact thing. And then Hennig can really suck on that. Hey. Not too.
he might be closer on his second shot than he was on his first.
Okay.
All right, well, I gotta do something here, and I'm probably not gonna get the Uno reverse card, so I'm just gonna give it my best effort. Dude. Oh, those are awesome.
Hey, Cody, I'm gonna not give you that.
Yeah! Yeah, I have to do some more work here. Yeah, let's just say I fell apart on this hole. Oh God, I'm gonna struggle. Now my grip is all wet.
All right, I got about a 20, 25 foot putt for birdie. Well, I should get that as a tap in. I mean, I missed the last one, so I'm gonna
line
it up.
Saving the card, huh, Austin?
Well,
he knows the line now. I'm not gonna
exactly. That's why I wanted you to give me it so I knew the line. Par. Take that.
All right.
Yeah, so, I wanted you to give it to me because I knew the line then.
Still going.
Okay.
I have this for birdie. See if I can just put it in or put it close. My putting is just god awful. I'm gonna be honest with you.
That's not even a tap in. Okay, maybe it was.
I'll take a par.
You gonna use it?
No, it's still a bogey.
Yeah, thank God.
Woo! Yeah, you could give him two, we could gain two strokes on him if you
nope,
used it.
Nope, I got
it.
The ball. No.
It's already too late.
He's still bogey.
That's dumb, dude. No. You screwed up on that one.
No. Wow, what a, I thought I was gonna double bogey that one, to be honest. That putt just right off the McGregor.
So, after the last hole, we're all square. Everyone is, what is it, one over, two over? Everyone's two over.
Yeah.
I don't know why Austin didn't use the reverse card on that, because it was probably a 20-foot putt, and the odds of Cody making it again, slim to none, and we would have been up one stroke on Cody, so he screwed up on that in my part.
That, like, had front spin. It went, like, dude, that was weird.
In the trees?
Looks like it.
I think so.
Oh, I'm with you in the trees.
Oh yeah, you're a little bit more right than I am.
Oh yeah.
Well, I ended up here in the trees. I'm just gonna punch out, try to get far enough across the fairway so that I don't have to worry about the cut in the corner over the trees. So, see if I can do this. Oh, sick. I think I'm good, but I hit that way harder than I needed to.
I don't know what happened to my drive. I had some weird top spin going on, but yeah, I'm still quite a ways out, so. Well, it's not the direction I was supposed to go. But it's up there somewhere.
Up by the pine tree.
All right, not too bad of a drive. Now I just gotta get up over these trees. Cut short. That literally cut. It's gonna go right down this line.
Yeah. I saw it bounce.
Yep, I'm in the trees still, but.
I got 227 to the pin, into the wind. I don't think I'm gonna get there, but let's get it close. And hopefully Austin doesn't use the reverse if it is good.
Gonna go short for sure.
Probably gave myself about 30 yards, 40 yards, so might be able to save, come away with par, even birdie if I chip it close.
All right, my ball got a little buck wild there.
Yeehaw, doggy.
Look if I put this close. Oh, it's a chunk. That was not good, boys.
All right, so I got a little bit of a tough lie here underneath this tree. If I use anything to pop it up, I'm gonna hit these branches. So I'm gonna use my 7 and kind of like punch it low and hopefully roll into some better playing field here. That honestly might have saved me, but we'll see.
I got 84 yards here with a tree also in my way, so. No? Okay. That'll be just fine.
Oh, it's for birdie.
Yeah.
Take it.
Reverse. Grab another ball, or he's running at it.
Were you recording this?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? I thought you forgot about it.
You clearly did.
I did. I totally forgot that you had it. Wow. All right, cards in my hand.
Didn't use it well. Stuck it even closer. That's twice now.
Woo-hoo-hoo. All right, let's see if I can put this close. This is my birdie. Sick. Okay, actually turned out pretty good.
The shot is for my par here. Not good at all.
Sick. Eh. Close to that ball.
Wasn't horrible.
All right, let's see if I can sing this for my par. Never mind, no it was not. And it rolled out, holy crap.
All right, I'm probably stepping in your line, but. Oops.
This putt is dangerous. I'll just go quick, just to finish it off.
Yep.
All right, for bogey. All right, I'll take that.
This is for my double bogey.
I need a putter.
Nice.
A putter.
Wow, I thought that would like have a break. That's crazy. So I got a bogey on that one.
Yep.
Hits it better this hole.
Nice. You have the Uno?
Yeah, you know what? Hits like a racehorse.
That's so sick.
Uh-oh.
You want to Uno that?
Nope.
Uno yourself. Just getting that deck pretty good.
Beautiful.
That's where you were last time.
That's right where I was last time.
Mine's in the fairway. I got 118 to the pin. I'm probably gonna try to land it short because the back pin location today.
Uh-oh.
Gorgeous, chunky.
Uh-oh.
Wow, look at that divot though.
Woo!
But that was chunky.
All right, so I'm barely in. Got close to the houses, but we're still good. Now I have to hit a high shot over these trees. It's about 98 yards. Chunky. At least I don't have to work with trees anymore. I'll be good on that point. Pepsi, you're hitting that gap. You're nuts.
Doing it for the video. All right, I'm cutting the gap here, boys. I'm not playing around here. I watch your eyes.
I'm gonna stand directly behind you.
Yeah, this tree is gonna. And he does it, but he needs to sit.
Sit hard. And you might be where Austin was last time.
Wow,
baby.
All right, good. I got a nice easy chip here. A lot of green to work with. We got I don't even know what that was walking in front of me. Let's see if I can stick this close. Cody does have the Uno reverse card, but he might not remember, and he's in the trees, so I'm gonna go fast. I'll use the excuse I don't remember where my ball was. Okay, honestly, he could say it, and I think I can get it closer.
All right. Still don't think he remembers it, but...
Yeah, he's walking around over there looking at balls, so... Oh, that's gorgeous, too. And he's not even paying attention. I don't even know if he knows he has it.
Thank God.
We'll take it.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Another rough lie. I get it up and over, and hopefully not too long. Got on the green, I guess. I'll take it. Oh, if I would have read that just a little bit better, baby. Come on.
Park.
Bogey.
Oh. All right.
No, you'll be tied.
We're tied.
Everybody's tied again because I doubled the last hole.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
So after four holes, it is currently all square. I think we're all three over. Yeah, we're all three over.
Sounds right.
On to hole 11, par three, playing about 146, front pin. Let's see if we can make something happen. Cody still has the Uno reverse card. He did not use it last hole, so he's probably gonna hold on to it till the last hole of the video and then screw someone over. But that's how Cody is. We'll just leave it at that. Let's go to this hole.
I'm gonna get out of the way.
I'll be fine, but that was a terrible shot. Slowed down when I
was like, kick
right, should be good. How about you just, oh my God, that does.
Yeah, I don't got no worries for this one.
Long. This is probably the worst spot to be on this hole. All downhill, front left pin, not, yeah.
Dude, this is a steep drop, man.
This is not looking good. I want to get underneath this, get some air underneath it, but with this lie going downhill, I think I'm going to blade it, but here goes nothing. Honestly, I will take that.
I landed long and left of the green here. As you can see, Cody put it nice and close, but he has the card, so. And it's still rolling, holy.
Right off the green.
Just lining up my putt here. Got this for par. See if I can sink it, but if I do, Cody's more than likely gonna use his card.
You know what time it is. Go ahead and grab another shot at it.
I got confidence. I saw the line, know the speed. See if I can do it again. More than likely not gonna happen, but see if I can. Short. Oh, eat my.
Bogey time.
But now I got the card, so. Maybe I can piss him off.
Yep.
Yeah.
This is my par over here. The chip looked good, but then it just kept rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling. So. That should be a tap.
I don't know. That's iffy.
Well, let's see. Can you tap it in? Yikes. He is getting heated. Hey.
Austin is heated now.
What, I got bogey? This is for your birdie?
Yeah.
You know what time it is.
Oh, no, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not, dude.
Yep. Yeah, that's to gain two strokes on me. The worst I can do now is one back. Oh, I'm glad you made that. That makes my day. Now I just need you to miss it again.
Dude, are you kidding me? Oh, no way.
It's a well-spent card.
Dude, that's so annoying. That's actually annoying. Because I missed it now by a centimeter off, and I knew my line was not right, but whatever. I'm in possession of the card again, so that's all I needed. All right, ladies and gentlemen, last hole of the video. I am honestly, like Caden was in the last video, he is in the captain's chair. I'm in the captain's chair.
Look at me, sure. I'm the captain now.
I am 3 over through 5. Caden's 4 over through 5, and Austin's 5 over through 5. I am also in possession of the Uno card. As you guys saw in that last hole, I sunk my birdie putt from 20 feet, 15 feet, and of course I missed the second one. So good play for Caden, but I still am in the captain's seat, but I can't let up because something could go seriously wrong. But
right down the middle. That'll be a good tracer.
Kinda got kicked right.
Well, I'll be in the trees, but I think I'll be fine. All right, as you can see, I am underneath this tree. Terrible lie, but I'm taking the bullet because if I do take an unplayable and go bring it back, I got even more tree trouble. So I'm just gonna try to punch it out, see if I can get a clear shot. Oh, this is brutal. Oh. Oh, missed it. That was awful. Oh my goodness. Well, let's see if I can stick this close and come away with a par. Cody more than likely is gonna win this video. He's got a stroke on me and he's in the middle of fairway.
And I have the Uno reverse card. So I might just use it for the fun of it.
On Austin, please.
I should have made you redo it under the tree.
Honestly, I probably could have gone a little bit further. But here we go. I give up on this video. I'm done, Cody. It's between Austin and Cody. I'm done. All right, 121 out. I'm sitting pretty solid in the middle of the fairway, and I just got to put this close to the pin here. Put a little pressure on Austin, but I have the card, so I can use it on him. Caden gave up. Thank God I went short. Oh, I thought that was gonna go way further.
Oh. You won't even have to. We could just forfeit.
Alright. I outdrove Cody, so that's the only good thing about this hole, but I'm directly behind a tree, so.
Let's say go through it.
You know, I'll take it. Not much you can do from there.
Okay.
Alright, I'm 2 strokes behind Cody. We're both hitting relatively the same-ish shot, and let's hope he like quadruple putts.
I'm just gonna email you. You know what that calls for. Grab another ball, Austin. That's reverse.
Wow. That was actually beautiful.
Well, Cody was already gonna win, but he just has to rub it in because it's his first win of the video of any of our videos.
Yep. Oh yeah, good card.
Turn, come back.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right, just gotta kinda cruise in for the victory here. That's all I gotta do. Nothing too much to worry about.
All right. You reversed me. I was like 4 feet away. Now I'm 10 feet away, so I'm not even gonna line it up. I'm just gonna hit it.
Awesome, do you forfeit?
Alright, cue Rocky music. Cut Rocky music.
Yep.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. I took the W on this video. Our six hole Uno reverse game, that was fun. We all truly enjoyed it. The Uno reverse card is fun because it's just a little bit of a challenge. You hit a nice shot, as you guys saw, it played in a lot of people's favors, and sometimes not so much. But anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe, comment down below if you want to see a certain video. If you got an idea, we'll do it, we'll make it happen. Other than that, peace out.